famous hit, Down Under, without that contentious flute bit.
That's right. It's one of the most popular Australian songs of all time, and became the subject of a damaging lawsuit in 2010, which is 28 years after its release. Now, the lawsuit brought against Colin Hay and Bat Strickett and the publishers.
Foot on my brake, take it off. Throttle is a bit slow to update, very slow. For 190. Still a work in progress.